What up, YouTube, it's your boy GREJSM.
Oh,
listen, this video will not be monetized, no commercials, no ads, straight raw, because I got music in the background, but we're going to hear a little bit of that back. Yeah, all right, pull-ups first.
Here right on W Balls 187.4 on your FM down. You're tuned into the biggest balls of them all, DJ Suck T-Sun. Hey, don't forget about my homeboy Easy Vision the Clock. That's happening at 12 o'clock tonight. Right now, we got some new Snoop Doggy Dog for that. This one is called The Shiznit. You're about to go downtown right here on the station that plays only platinum hits. That's 187.4 on your FM down. If you're nicking, that's W Balls.
Everybody's got to hear the ish on W Balls, W Balls.
As you can see, I got a long way to go. My pull-ups are not where I want them to be, so I'm gonna do a little bit of assisted pull-ups to finish off the next two sets. Nice little warm-up, but I mean, 300 pounds hitting them pull-ups, I feel good. I ain't where I want to be, but it's progressive steps. You know, little by little. Hopefully, next month, I'll be able to hit 10 clean ones without all that jerking and kicking. So, let me go ahead and lower my ego. Go ahead and throw the assisted bar up. And go ahead and get it finished. So next part of the warm up, a little bit of bicep, triceps, some curls and overhead tricep extensions. All right. So next, we hit this ab machine. Everything we're doing is 3 sets of 10. Pull-ups and dips, curls and tricep extensions, ab machine. Get your body nice and warmed up. Be sure the central muscles are being used every day. So now we're about to get into the bent over row. I like to do a different kind of progression. A lot of people, they'll say pyramid up, or they'll say progressive overload. I like to go up and then back down. Sometimes 3 sets works. I'm sorry, sometimes sets of 10 works with a lighter weight, like this 135. I'll probably hit maybe 20, maybe 30 reps. Then as the weight gets heavier, I'll take the number down accordingly. So if I hit 20, then when I go up to 2 plates, I'll go for 10. Then when I go for 3 plates, I'll go for 5. Then I'll go back down to 2 plates, and I'll take the rep range, maybe back up to 10. I'll go back down to 1 plate, hopefully I'll be able to get back up to 20 or maybe only 15 because I'll be all burnt out. But give you guys a quick clip, all right? Going for 3:15 for 5. Just so y'all know. Well, we ain't playing around. We ain't playing around. All right, enough playing around. We ain't doing that no more. No more. So, sorry if you can't hear me. The radio's really loud. We're gonna do a pull. It's like a low grip. We're gonna do that. Try to keep it at a 45 degree angle. See how I come back. Not up here, not too tight, 45 degree. I actually learned that from Chris Jones watching Pump Chasers. So, great channel, go check him out. Not vegan, but seated rows. Seated rows, I mean, you know, you sit down and you pull it into your, your chest, your sternum, your belly, whatever you want to call it. But you pull it in. I like to lean forward to get a little bit of a stretch and pull in, get a stretch, pull in. So we'll see what's going on. Finish this off with some rear delt flies. I'm gonna try to hit 5 sets of 20, just like we did with the seated rows and the low hammer strength pulls. to end it with a little bit of cardio and then go home. All right, so we're all done. Getting ready to head home. See you guys later. I'm home. You know, nice little workout. What was I going to say? Oh, I'm going to give you a quick weight check. Got my, where is it? Boom, got my protein shake. Ready to go. And just a quick weight check. Show you guys where I'm at. Scale's at 0. On goes the big man. Okay. So, I'm still fat. Some days I want to lose weight. Some days I want to build muscle. And some days I just want to be a fat ass. So, I got to get my head wrapped around one way of doing things. And I guess I gotta stop being such a fat ass. I gotta lose weight. Because 299, it ain't cutting it. Let's see if we could drop down to maybe 285. I don't know, maybe by March. That wouldn't be. So let's see, today is February 14th, right? No, 7th. I don't know, what day is today? Jeez. Hold on. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Thursday, February 9th.
February 9th, okay. So, today is February 9th. We have 3 weeks, which would be March 1st, 2nd. So, March 2nd. We'll see where I weigh March 2nd, 3 weeks from today. All right? Deal. Anyway, this is your boy, G-R-A-J-S-M-O, and I'm at.
Yo, I ain't gon' front, you know what I'm saying? Nigga living. It's about time. C-M-P, shit's going my way, you know what I mean? There ain't nothing like it. Yeah. It ain't nothing like paying the bills on time. Enough dough left to know that we still gon' shine, but it's never enough.